you are already learned from the first class. 3000 plus 100 plus 3 tens plus 4 ones. Then what is the first question? Write the short form. Third question, write the short form. That is 3000 plus 100 plus 3 tens plus 4 ones. Then 3000 means 3000 plus 100, 100 plus 3 tens, 3 tens, 3 tens means 30 plus 4 ones. 4 ones equal to 4. Then how to write it? 3000 plus 100 plus 30 plus 4 equal to 3134. 3134. You can write the answer in this form. Don't write in the expanded form. 3000 plus 1100 plus 30 plus 4. Already given here. 3100, 3 3 tens, 4 ones. This is for your understand the problem. 3000 plus 100 plus 30 plus 4. That is equal to 3134 is the answer. You can write the answer directly here. Okay. Are you clear? Then we go through the next problem. Expand the given number. And first one is solved for you. The second one B 6094. 6094. That is 4-digit number. Then the last digit is in 1000 place. Then 4-digit means 1000 place. So 6994. The 100 place is given here 0. That is 0 100. Then we will write 6 is in a 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, and this one is 1000 place. Then so we start from here 6000, 6000s plus 0 100, 0 100 plus 9 10s plus 4 1s. 6000 plus 0 100 plus 9 10s plus 4 1s is the answer. Next question: write the missing numbers in the blanks. Write the missing numbers in the blanks. First question is 2000 plus dash plus 90 plus 7. 2000 plus dash plus 90 plus 7 equal to 2897. 2897 means 2897. Then which place are missing here? 2000. Next 100 place is missing. 90 plus 7 is given here. 97. So 90 plus 7. Then 8. 8 is in 100 place. 100 place is missing. That is 800 is the answer. Students, listen. You can use only a blue pen, not use the black pen. The next question, 5000 plus 400 plus dash plus 6 equal to 5406. That is 10th place has what? 5406. That is once here 5400, and 10th place is missing. 10th place has 0. And you can write 10 here. 0 plus 6. Then 0 is here. 010 means 0. Then summons are right, 00, no problem, but 10 is right. 010 means 0, so you can write 10 here. Otherwise you will write 20, it is not wrong. Okay, the next question, 9000 plus 900, 9000 plus 900 plus dash plus dash, dash plus dash equal to 9980, 9980. That is 9980 means 9980. 9900 plus 10th place is missing and 1st place is missing. 10th place has 8. That is 8 tens means 80 and 0 ones. That is 0. 0 is here. The remaining problems you can solve in your copy. Okay. Here, all of you clear the problems. If you have any doubt, then you can ask me. Okay. Thank you. Bye.